is one of the quickest dish you can make with our simmer sauces. I love baking any kind of white fish with some vegetables in our Bengali coconut and cardamom simmer sauce. I have here some hake and about 2 fillets and some cauliflower florets. I'm going to arrange them around the fish. Once they're arranged, I'm going to pour enough sauce just to cover the fish and cauliflower. I'm going to bring this into an oven, which we've been heating at 425 degrees.